Good morning. Today we're at CenturyLink Field, which is right there, and we are taking the stadium tour, and I am super excited. So we'll see you then. Bye.
Show up, and it would be about an hour. Well, when Seattle wins, the entire state wins. So a lot of people called out sick to work, didn't go to school that day, and about a million people showed up downtown Seattle. It was also a very cold day, about 24 degrees, but it was clear skies, so we didn't have to worry about rain. And that parade route that they thought was going to be about an hour ended up being about 6 hours. Because it was so full in the streets that the vehicles could only move inches at a time. It was actually pretty cool. I did go to that every one day. I did skip work. So there's 125 suites in the building. These windows do open, so if you have a suite, you can elect to have the windows open or shut, depending on your preference. They are all you can control the temperature for your suite. So if you want the windows open and the heat on, that's totally fine. Photo shoot, like, you know, style thing, where they have them showing out on the field what they're coming in and what they're wearing. Hey guys, we've got a vehicle coming, so if we can all back up this.
So neat. Isn't this cool? You can barely see, but it's so cool. Sure.
So they have a plaque that says I'm in right above it. They'll tap it before they come out. The doors will open. They'll see the sign over here that says home of the loudest fans. By the time those doors open, they can definitely hear it. And then they'll tap this flag in the corner over here, which was signed by a bunch of fans at a fan fest.
Oh, cool.
People are probably hanging stuff over the other side.
And there's your corner of the grass that you can actually touch. The black things that you see in there are ground-up tires and tennis shoes. There's 35,000 ground-up tires and tennis shoes.
Seriously?
Yeah. It helps give it that bounce. Also, when you see someone fight that football, you'll see that black trail. That's what that is.
How many pounds is that?
You're right, it is messy. There's a bunch of cups everywhere.
Yeah. 35,000 tires.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure how many pounds, but.
They've gone to the Super Bowl a lot of times.
There you go. This is our field. This is the original, and this is the original size of the flag.
Wow.
The new flag is 4 times bigger than that one.
Neat. Wait, are these just random fans?
Those are the people who have actually raised the flag. Or
oh.
Random fans that are that they show in there. So different people like Fred Couples, Ken Griffey Jr., Paul Allen, the Fishmongers. Any of you guys gone down to Pike Place and you've seen the fish people where they mm-hmm. toss the fish? They've raised our flag.
They have?
Yep.
Cool.
From the Super Bowl.
Wow.
These were the numbers that were out in New York on Super Bowl Avenue, as they call it. We light them up on game day. And that game, we have to play the Broncos. Any Broncos fans in this group?
No, few.
Okay. Well, we have to.
Sadly, that is the end of the tour. And we are currently going inside their pro shop, which is right there. But I'll see you guys in the next video. This is video 2 in Seattle. But I'll see you next time. Bye.